I'll give you first.
Slowpoke, Mr. B. I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
layers in this dump. I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more atom just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
die! Keep running, coward!
Reminder, the bottom of the ocean is powerful, but it can also be a dangerous place.
flying water puff.
Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look, and they're ashamed.
Thank you.
forsaken me. We have turned away from your light. I'm trying, Mr. Ryan. Please don't judge me. Please. Thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong. I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say. From your life. The more of you I kill, the better this place will be. I'm not worried for you, Father. Come on, go behind. Absolutely. I traded you for Lord, for Mammon. And what did it get me, huh? Sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I send you play. Go make this harder than you.
Slumming cover.
Look up.
China.
miles underwater, he still sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything.
Hey, Mary. Everything okay?
Did you hear that Andrew Ryan took control of Fontaine Futuristics? I'm hopping.
Slow down there, little lady.
Sorry, Jim, but I'm real upset. We came to Rapture to get away from government muscling out.
Thank you. stay on the sidelines. When the new sport moves out of plasmids can turn you into the jock you always wanted to be.
Dr. Su Chong, frankly, I'm shocked by your proposal. If we were to modify the structure of our commercial plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is abhorrent. However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures. On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. And it was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I put push her off, I shall get away from me. I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel...
Run away from your life.
Like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
I'm sorry, Paul.